The electricity challenge in Nigeria and even the broader Africa is insanely huge. We have more than 100 million Nigerians living in one form of energy poverty or the other. We have more than 600 million Africans have no access to electricity. Our goal is simple, to provide electricity to people that don't have access to power. How can we build a system that could allow people to access power quickly, efficiently, and more importantly, affordably? My name is Olubenga Olubanjo, and I'm the CEO of Reeddi. Reeddi is a climate tech company that provides clean, reliable, and affordable electricity to communities. The average person on the street is able to access electricity when they need it, anytime and anywhere. So the thinking was that it has to be mobile enough that people should be able to move it around, but simple enough that anybody can use it, and flexible enough that it can power different devices at different times. I was a curious kid. I always wanted to be excellent, so I'm always striving for the best in everything. My mom is a teacher and my dad has an MBA, so everybody just has to go to school. They have like all this educational background and they kind of value education a lot. When I got to Toronto, the different experience was that there's power everywhere. It was like I was just amazed at how I could get stuff done. It's basically like just get more optimized because you can actually do anything at any time. I don't need to worry about power. And I could see my productivity quadruple. I still have friends who still struggle with power even till now. I have family members who struggle with power. I feel I'm obliged to do something in that regard, given my experience. So I was thinking through what's going to be the best way to solve the problem in the most affordable way and the most efficient way. Like, I need to build a system that is affordable, that is mobile, and also that does both AC and DC power. I must think differently and I must obviously operate differently. So for us in Reeddi, what we had to do was to innovate on the business model side while also innovating on the technology side. So in the technology, build the Reeddi Capsule. On the business model, provide the Reeddi Capsule leveraging a rental model that allows the average person to be able to access it. Basically, eliminating the upfront cost barrier that is associated with accessing clean, reliable, and affordable electricity. So like the design was done by one of my friends, the engineering was done by one of my friends, and they were just crappy, just trying to get stuff done. And they got it done for me. I was in Toronto then. The guys in Nigeria were giving us all the feedback. They were seeing what we are doing, testing it, and giving us like all those feedback about, okay, change this model, add this model, remove this and all. And yeah, it was, I look back and I feel very grateful and also equally lucky to be able to have those kind of people, because without them, I don't think Reeddi would be where Reeddi is today, because they basically laid all the foundation to make it work. Reeddi's approach to solving the problem of the electricity sector in Nigeria is to provide electricity to people irrespective of socioeconomic background. We observe that the critical challenge is the financing part, where people need to pay a very expensive upfront cost to even access the system. So our goal is to eliminate that upfront cost entirely by using the rent-to-use model that we have. So customers just go to the Reeddi ambassadors and rent the capsule of the Reeddi ambassadors. The Reeddi ambassadors take the Reeddi capsule from the Reeddi charge station, and these ambassadors even increase their own quality of living because they make money by renting, by becoming a Reeddi ambassadors, because they rent the Reeddi capsules. And they're not bounded by contracts, because what we observed was that most of the existing companies, they have to bind people by a contract and all this kind of stuff. And that automatically just eliminates the whole inequality around like who access, because at the end of the day, all you just need to access the Reeddi capsule is just 50 cents and you're good to go. And which is the same money you use in buying Coke and Gala or whatever. Use it to like get the Reeddi capsule and use it to get energy that power your devices, power your phones, power your laptops, power your TV. Very socially driven with what I do, because for me it's more about the people, it's more about the impact, because I got where I am today because of a lot of amazing people. And I think the more you are very focused on people and trying to like make sure you kind of increase the quality of life of people, I think it's an infinite game, because at the end of the day, you're gonna be solving it, you're gonna get happiness, and they're gonna expose you to like more bigger problems. As a company, we are continuously evolving and we are still very new to the game. And we are still serving around 1,500 houses and businesses. I think we can do 2-3 million, even more. I mean, I'm kind of driven by impact. So my goal is to bring a smile on people's faces. You see a problem, if you have the resources or the capabilities to address it, throw yourself into it, solve it, bring fun on people's faces, and by default, you are happy.